Good morning, folks. Welcome aboard Southwest Airlines flight 3172. And we're going to Las Vegas.
Believe it or not, this is the first time I've been on a plane in 18 years. I'm making a mad dash to RE Plus to document all the cool things that are coming out in the solar and renewable energy space. Stick around to see my adventure, but if you're into that sort of thing, I've got a brand new channel, Home Energy Independence, where I'm posting all of the cool things and the interviews that I've had while at this conference.
I'm at the RE Plus event here, and no such luck. They didn't have anything I could put it in, so I'll just have to carry it around, see if I can find Rodney and Adam, because they're here somewhere.
The Venetian? So I'm trying to figure out how the heck you even get to that. It's all pretty...
You are?
I am. Eric. Yes, and you are?
Texas. Patrick.
Nice. Trying to figure it out. I don't know who that woman was, what she was trying to say to me. It's a Venetian. I gotta figure this out.
All right, well, now I'm in Venice, in a casino. So I'm just following the pack. I have no idea if I'm going in the right direction. So let's see. That's a lot of people. So we'll see how this goes.
Logan from Midnight Solar found me. And as we were chatting, we looked across the way and there was Rodney, Adam, Average Joe, and his wife. I have no idea how long we were standing across from one another, but I was just waiting to find them, and there they were. This is the first time that I've met any of these guys in real life, so it was really cool, and it felt like just a reunion with old friends. They're all making content here as well, so I'll link to their channels in the description. I couldn't check into my hotel room, which is why I had to carry this thing the entire time I was there.
I keep thinking you're touching my butt. it's my bag.
This place was absolutely massive, and I'm definitely going to have to spend more than one day next time.
Eric is rolling.
What'd you say?
I said you're rolling. I'm trying to look.
Oh,
to
yeah.
See what? Where everybody's at. Ty goes down there.
All right.
I might talk to them at some point.
Carhartt.
It was complete sensory overload, and I had a very difficult time focusing on anything and even seeing what I was looking at. In fact, I completely missed until just this moment that I walked right past the Iron Ridge booth, which I wanted to talk to those guys but could never find them because I just installed one of their systems on my buddy's house. By the way, that installation and all installations moving forward are going to be on the new Home Energy Independence YouTube channel. We eventually made our way over to the Signature Solar booth where I met with Cody, and he explained how the GoodWe is a new inverter that Signature Solar is bringing on. It's really well known around the world, but not very well known in the US markets. So Signature Solar is bringing it in to pair well with the LG 16H Prime high voltage batteries. If you want to hear more about this inverter, go check out the full interview on my new channel. So I did some walking around and talked to the guys at NEP about their new microinverters, walked some more, got an interview with Unirac, a little more walking before it was time to go get lunch with my guys from Signature Solar.
Everyone, excited to be on Home Energy Independence YouTube channel. We're here at RE Plus 2025 in Las Vegas. We got our...
You know where to get the rest of that interview with Daniel from Briggs & Stratton. Anyway, did a lot more walking, a lot more interviews, and then eventually it was time to go get some dinner with some YouTubers. We got to see some really cool tech, but at the end of the day, all of this, it's not worth anything if you don't have friends and family around you. I deeply enjoyed eating with these guys and the friendships that we've developed over the years. Eventually, we parted ways and I began my long walk to the hotel. It had been an exhausting day. Now I just miss my wife and boys and really want to go to sleep and wake up the next morning so I can see them. The next morning, I woke up, took a different route back to the convention center, and met up with Rodney and Adam for breakfast.
Of course, I got Adam and Eric. Of course, I'll link their channels up below if you don't already know them. I'm sure you do from the live stream. But we're going to be reviewing some products, so go check out everybody's channel. And go check out Unplugged as well. I'll leave that link below.
It's
We've got the new Chargeverter Plus, which has some added features. FlexBoss 21 is the same, but we've got a new outdoor battery. It's got some added features. IP67 rated. It's IP65 at the top. And we've got new terminals inside. We've got a new display on the outside. And it's also 16 kilowatt hours instead of the old 14.3. Guys, right behind me, EG4 has now released a multi-zone mini split, which I'm really excited about. They've actually got a, I guess, old school window unit, but this is PV direct. So you can both use AC and hook your solar panels directly into it, which is gonna be pretty interesting. It's gonna make installing solar panel direct air conditioning way more accessible for everyone. So excited about that. More on EG4 products and what they're releasing and other things that are going on at RE Plus 2025. Check out full length videos on the Home Energy Independence channel. More to come. Probably the star of the show for EG4 today or this week is gonna be the NOVA. That is a brand new unit. It's essentially kind of a flex boss on its side with a new 100 volt battery. If you wanna hear all about it, check out the full length video on Home Energy Independence. I've got that. We're gonna talk all through it. And I'm distracted because Rodney's taking a picture of me over here.
Rodney and I both had to catch flights right around noon, so Adam walked us down to catch our lift. I was glad to get home, but I will definitely stay for multiple days next time. Now all that's left to do is fly home, sort through 500 gigs of footage, and upload it for all of you guys to enjoy.